Hey guys, welcome or welcome back to my YouTube channel. I went to school, of course. I came back early since it's exams. Today is my last day of exams. I mean, it shouldn't be, it should be tomorrow, but honestly, I talked to the teacher and they said I could take my exams early, so yeah. It's Vlogmas day 20. It's Wednesday.
Right now, I'm all packed up.
Alrighty, guys. So I'm in the car because my family wanted me to go in the car already. But anyways, yeah.
I'll update you guys when we're on the road.
And yeah. We are on the road at 4:20. The sky looks so pretty. Update, it's dark. We're still in Ohio. Close to Dayton. Cincinnati.
Yeah. time. She finally wanted to introduce him to her mom. They all went out to dinner, and well, dinner was unimaginable. And here's the thoughts of this.
Girl, listen, you need to break.
It's
not gonna work. You're gonna think about it for her with your man, and that.
Update, it's daylight.
These audits are already in a payment plan. You may now qualify for significant relief. For this free information, call 800-948-9401. 800-948-9401. That's 800-948-9401.
Well, basically, we arrived to Florida, and then we arrived to my cousin's house. It's welcome, it's day 22. It's a Friday, and right now, I just woke up. It's, I think, 8, and we're still at my cousin's house. And, well, basically, now I'm going to be taking a shower because I need a fresh shower. Hey guys, it's the next day, of course. But anyways, yesterday with my cousins, we did golfing, and it was so fun. I will insert a picture. And I will insert the TikTok. Hey guys, it's the next day, and it's Vlogmas day. Wait, it's Vlogmas day 23, and we left my cousin's house. And now we're at the resort. We just arrived. And I will give you a little tour. So yeah. Alrighty guys. So I did not vlog yesterday. Christmas Eve. But I will tell you what we did when we arrived. We didn't arrive Christmas Eve. But we arrived. I don't really remember when we arrived. But yeah. Oh my gosh, someone's looking at me through the balcony. Oh my gosh, I'm so nervous vlogging. But anyways, I will show you guys some stuff. But yeah. Okay, so when we arrived to the, our room, basically, wait, what did we do? I'm trying to, regain my memory. We walked around, the water and stuff like that. We looked, we walked around and we went to the store to get some stuff. And if you can see through the palm trees, there's an island and with a house. And yeah, that's actually pretty cool. But we're guessing how the people come to the land, which is from boat. And maybe they have a car on the land. We don't really know, but that's actually really cool. And there's the pool, if you can tell. And over there is water. And yeah. Okay, for Vlogmas day, Vlogmas day 24, Christmas Eve, me, my mom, and my sister went to the Turtle Hospital. I will insert some pictures because it's really cool. You get to there's this, person who talks, and we walk around. We're in a group, and they, tell us about the turtles and how they're, endangered. And, yeah, I'll show you what I got also. So, I'll show you some pictures. So,
it will be on the screen when I'm talking. So yeah,
so enjoy the pictures.
I got a bracelet from the Turtle Hospital. It's actually really cute.
You can see there's like, I don't know, like marble. Like, that's so freaking pretty. And it's blue, my favorite color.
Merry Christmas, guys. It's Vlogmas Day 25, the last day for Vlogmas. So sad. But anyways, it's Vlogmas Day 25, and it's Christmas, so I'm so excited.
Yeah.
So I'm about to get ready, but first, let me do a haul what I got. Okay, so first for my aunt, I got a card, and I got a gift card. I got a Bath and Body Works gift card. I can't talk, but anyways, yeah. And then for my mom, I got a Starbucks gift card because I love Starbucks, so yeah. And then I got some Christmas face masks because I love face masks. And then from my sister, I got some bath bombs because I love bath bombs, like, yes.
Czaki są, kurde, rosną na tym. Widzisz?
Alrighty guys, so that was a crazy experiment. So I got dressed, we were walking to like this beach, and then it started raining. We thought we would be fine, but it started raining harder when we came back, when we were going back to the resort. And yeah, eventful day. And now I'm soaking wet. I'm in a towel drying myself off. And yeah, basically that's it. Alrighty guys, so it's the next day. And update on my feet. I actually have some, like, I don't know, like, blisters on my feet. Like, I don't know what it's called, but I have some stuff on my feet. And it freaking hurts. Like, I'm, like, freaking limping. So, yeah.
I'll give you guys an update on my feet.
I am not selling feet pics, but there they are. Okay, but like, why? This is on my other feet, so yeah. And it's right over here. I'm like shaking because like my feet are like shaky. I don't know why, but my feet are red over there. I don't know if you can tell.
After the walk, it was raining, so yeah. So I changed
into this outfit.
But yeah, I'm like really done right now.
And I didn't even get a picture yesterday. I didn't even make a TikTok, and I'm sad. Look at this view from the window. It's so pretty. But anyways, yesterday, we went after like the walk and stuff. It was dark, so we had nothing really else to do. So we just went to the tiki bar, and that's about it.
But today, I'm about to get ready. So yeah, it's Tuesday, December 25th. Yeah.
There you go. Masz, czy lekarzy?
Alrighty, guys, so yesterday, after like the three attractions, we went back to the hotel room and we kind of rested our feet because they kind of hurted from the day before. So, yeah. I got a scratch from one of the parks, like attraction park area. And because we went through like the woods, because there was like water, so we went through sticks and trees and stuff like that. We went through that there to get past the water. I will tell you which park, attraction park area it was. I will write it on the screen. But yeah, because right now I don't remember the name. But yeah, my thing has gotten like, I don't know, like more red, if you can tell. But yeah, but it's next day. It's the 27th, I think. Yeah, the 27th. Wednesday the 27th.
Alrighty, guys, so we just got done from the beach and we laid out there and, yeah.
Hey guys, so it's the next day, and well, basically, yesterday after we laid out on the beach, we went to the store and we bought some stuff. And hold on, before I continue. And then we kind of just like rested in the hotel room because, yeah, it was so hot, and I got a tan on my leg, so I'm gonna show you guys. So yeah. You can't really notice it on camera, but yeah. So I'm not gonna show you guys. But anyways, after we went to the store. Oh wait, I already told you guys that. Why am I saying that again? Like, my brain can't focus. But anyways, yeah. We decided to swim at like nighttime swimming, and it was the water was like so warm. Like, it's heated. The pool is heated, so yeah. And then I did a TikTok with my sister and my dad, so I will insert that, so have fun watching it, because it's like, I don't know, it was so fun making it. We're bringing it, we're bringing it, we're bringing it back! It's December 28th, and yeah, today was raining all day, and we kind of just like stayed in the hotel room, and I kind of want to work out with my sister later on, so I think we're going to be doing that. But yeah, it's currently 5:52.
Say it, son.
We're walking in the jungle.
Alrighty guys, so We did not work out that day, but we we kind of just like went to a restaurant that day, like later on. So yeah. So I will tell you guys what the name is like on the screen, as you can tell, like I always do. Alrighty guys, so yesterday, December 29th, we went to like two different like state parks. So I will, when I show you like the videos and stuff like that, I will like show you the names and stuff like that. But anyways, yeah. Today is December 30th. And yeah. Today is Saturday, and right now I'm about to get ready, and we are going to be going to, like, this, I forget what it's called, but we're going, the pigeon key, we see the turtle being released into the ocean or water. Sorry, it's really windy, but my dad has his window open. Today is New Year's Eve, and well, basically, we are going to Key West. Alrighty guys, so yesterday I don't think I started up the next day, but yesterday was Monday, and basically, we went on a little boat ride. I woke up early because my family was hungover from New Year's. So I'm gonna give you guys a little history of the view, because there's like a backstory of this view. Not a backstory, but like a fun fact, I would say. So that island that you see, Taylor Swift's mom, I guess, like, lives there, I guess. She bought it for her mom last year on Mother's Day. And that island over there is, like, the person who owns Home Depot. So that's pretty cool, the fun fact. And, well, basically, that was it. We went on a boat. I don't know if I already told you guys that, but I think I did. We went on a boat yesterday. It's, like, some really cool, like, clips that I got for you guys, like a sunset, boat. Today, we are leaving. We're kind of almost packed up, but we still have a little stuff to do. And then, basically, that's it. We're all packed up, and I'm about to get dressed, because I'm not dressed. But anyways, yeah. That's basically it. But I will give you guys an update. I think I'm gonna do a photo shoot outside because I want to do a photo shoot. Yeah.
Enroll in a Part C plan with additional benefits. If you are new to Medicare, moving or losing coverage, call for your free, no obligation Medicare benefits review. You won't know what plan options are available to you now. The call 045.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Alrighty guys, so we're back home. Yeah. So basically, no idea what that is, but anyways, I'm kind of sick when we came back, but you know what, that's alright. But when we left the hotel, basically when we went to our friend's house, I will insert the picture. We went to our friend's house and we seen their new house. So that was kind of cool. Basically, we ate dinner. So yeah. After that, we went to our cousin's house. I went to a picture for a couple days. We came Tuesday and then we left. I think, when did we leave? I forget when we left, but yeah, we left. I forget when we left, but yeah. But we came back. When did we come back? I think we came back Friday. Yeah, we came back Friday. I think. I don't really remember.